really turned it around on Knuckledew, but I'm also proud of Knuckledew for doing that kind of, that well against Ito.
Right. And how about what was the kid from Philly's name?
Alucard?
No, no, he's from New York. We've heard of him before. The kid that nobody ever heard of. Punk.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Punk. Who the fuck did Punk play? I don't remember who Punk played. Was he a Ken?
I don't remember.
But he showed up and whooped everybody's ass. He went America all over their asses.
All over their asses.
I think he was 18 or something. He was real young compared to all the old fucks that tend to play Street Fighter. So right. It was good to get some new blood in there. New blood.
I'm all warmed up.
Power bomb. Oh, that's refractor.
Have you been keeping up with Gutex?
Yeah, him.
He's getting a pretty nasty Urien.
I didn't know he was a Urien main back in the day, I guess.
I didn't either, but that was pretty great, where he's like, some might have even said.
Right. Yeah, and Reddit alludes to it a lot, too. He's reunited with his boy. So, yeah. How the fuck did Aegis Reflector work when you could just do it all the goddamn time?
No idea.
Unless it was a super, but I don't think it was. That would be...
You're ruining it for me, because I didn't think it was that bad, but then you kept doing that voice, and now I hear it.
You like, can't ruin it, though. It's a pretty awesome move. I'm not going to lie. I really like watching Urien be played. You can do some silly shit with
Urien,
that.
Oh, yeah, who can, like, land the Crouching Fierce to Fireball to Shoulder.
Right.
Or doing EX Headbutt to EX Shoulder, or... any of those fucking target combos that Gooey was doing to Super.
Right. Or RB at the RB BG.
Yeah.
That was, he was all over the place. Fucking throws the combos, that shit. That's why Ozos Refractor is overpowered.
Because it can go into a juggle state because it's a V-trigger move?
Yeah, because, throw combos, throw to Super, come on.
Throw to Super on Ibuki. You have to do one or two things in between there, but yeah, you can do it.
Can ya?
Yeah. Yeah, out of the bomb? Because you can definitely throw people into the bomb, and the bomb is one of the only things that can pick someone up off of the ground.
Right.
I mean, if you know how to do it, I'm sure you could super into it.
Yeah, it just reflects.
Tight window, but like you can do it.
Randogar.
I mean,
no, that's me. Wrong souls. Yeah, I'm going Dogman. Man Dog. Mr. Puppy Chow.
Mr. Puppy Chow. I'm no kingdom. Hey, kibbles and bits. White power. You have the white power background. I'm proud of you.
Sorry, what?
That fist, it's the white power fist.
Is it? I have that tag to remind me to pressurize.
White power.
Fucking metal.
With the chingy chang tongue and kung fu, I can't hear you, white power.
There's a man with far more followers than myself who once said, I'm a dog, let's go! Oh yes. Week of Sable. Okay. Ha! You and Ben play so goddamn differently. I played Ben for a little bit. I did 3 or 4 sets earlier.
Oh,
well, that
grass.
Was a DP left, but I'll take it. Oops, that's not how that works.
KO.
Oh, that is how that works, unfortunately. Rashido.
Round 2. Fight.
I blocked the fuck out that. Once again, that was the DP left. Ho! It should have been dead! Ah! It should have been dead. My name is Tortillas. Dead!
I'm in my smug colors because I'm blending in with the clouds.
Just thinking that, yeah. Way to go, Mallow.
it's Stay Puft.
Round one. Fight!
Oh. Hey now!
Oh, good grab.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Oh,
if you add all the bitches together, you get you. I guess if you add a bitch
Round
together,
two.
You get you.
Fight.
What I'm saying is you're a bitch.
Exciting, fool.
Is that better?
I kicked that.
Hey now, you're an all-star.
Gotcha.
We both agreed. Oh, would you look at it?
Good answer.
Face kick. Thank you.
Should have done back medium.
Final round. Fight.
You like that? I got more of those. Oh, you son of a... Oh, not cool. Damn it.
KO.
Wow.
You lose.
What city are we supposed to be flying over?
The Middle East.
Probably Dubai-ish.
Probably Dubai. I think that one looks like Burj Al Arab, which is a really big ass hotel. I don't know if it's the world's largest, but it's a big fucking hotel.
Fight!
Oh, good answer.
I jabbed. That's supposed to solve everything.
KO.
And I mean every turn.
Round two. Fight.
Why? I bet that wouldn't hit Kareem's B skill.
Oh, that it would reach.
No! Heck goes.
KO.
Good answer.
Thank you.
Wow. Do it, you had the health lead.
I think it's as light and as heavy. I think it's he.
Final
round.
Yeah, those
medium,
are the ones
actually.
Fight.
Yeah, because one has a really light angle and one has a pretty deep angle.
Oh.
Good answer.
Thank you. Damn. Thank you, autocorrect. No thank you, negative edge.
Damn!
KO.
Once again, DP left becomes throw right. That is so fucked up on your cross up.
You win.
Two on right on cross up.
Oh, it's not range dependent. It pretty much always ends up minus two.
Yeah, you're always negative when you do it.
Okay. Get to bay.
And all right. I know what I'm doing. All right. I mean, good job. All right. But
round
I know what I'm doing.
One.
I need to stop doing that.
Fight.
That's fine. Sucker! I am. Oh. Oh, come on, that eats through projectiles.
KO!
Yeah, but her projectile's weird.
I know, but...
Round two.
But...
Especially her EX one.
Fight!
Oh. Now, that's the opposite of what was supposed to horp in there.
KO!
Oh, damn!
I'm an animal! You're an animal, Wolverine!
Fight!
Favorite quote in all of the X movies. Oh. Not quite what I was hoping for. Damn.
Hey, yo.
Did that fuck up on my inputs there? Good job.
I appreciate it. Yeah, that one right there behind
you
that the camera was pointed at. Again, the song's, like, pretty good, but, like, not one you'd actually, like, put in your car and listen to.
Four had a lot of good music.
Yeah, it did.
Round one.
Yes, it did.
Fight!
Hey, now, you're an all-star. Oh, you gotta be shiting me. Like a big old shoiter.
KO.
No, I had a plan.
You're gonna tick super?
You're goddamn right.
Round two. Fight.
Thank you. Whoa, let's all just calm down. That was just a nice, light little DP at long range to mess with you. No harm.
I think he's the only one who has shorter range on his buttons.
Who's that? Nicali?
Than Ibuki.
Yeah.
Yeah, Nicali, I think it's like Nicali Ibuki probably for shortest buttons.
Yeah.
I would say overall, I mean, Ibuki does have like two-ish good long buttons, but they're really long buttons, so they're really not that great to throw out all the time.
Right. Yeah, same thing. Nicali's standing roundhouse isn't too bad, but it hangs out there for a while. Barf.
Bellamy. Ooh.
Kanga.
I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
Well, at least it goes with the story.
Bizarre.
And by that I mean our costumes. I don't know about the real story. I have no fucking idea in the real story.
We're going to the beach though, so what fun.
Street Fighter's story makes no sense. Yeah, we're just doing that Johnny Depp movie. Based after like that 70s show where it was really, really bad. The movie.
Oh yeah, Dark Blood or something.
I don't know, that was one of many recent Tim Burton flops, I know that.
Fantastic Voyage, let's go with that. Slide, slide, slippity slide. Something in the something, staying alive, staying alive.
For those who I wish to protect, I will fight you.
Man, every one of her color schemes
Round
is good.
One.
Right?
Fight.
So what are your feelings on, like, swing techno?
Brass and techno are one of my favorite combinations in the world.
Okay, you should look up Caravan Palace.
All right. Remind me not right now to do that, because I'm all for that. Oh my god. Oh, right, my claw's off. Of course it is with your health is that low. I need my claw! Well, you can combo out of the Barcelona with your claw off. Can't with claw on.
Oh, wrong one. Good answer.
At your bum, my dear. I don't have super ready. Let me see your tits, my dear.
KO.
Why'd you jump? What the fuck? Why would I jump?
I thought you just decided really late to try to intercept me, like, when you hesitated long enough to fuck you.
Fight!
Stormtrooper. Go fuck yourself. Just calm down. Not doing anything crazy. Heyo. Oh. Time that quite right. Why would I style? Don't play with your food! Don't play with your food! Fuck your beach!
You lose.
Hey, she's a wonderful woman.
She needs some sun though, I think.
Maybe. She's still beautiful. On the inside.
Are all of her eyes pink? Not like both of them, but on all the color palette.
Round one.
You know
fight.
What?
God
damn. I wasn't expecting the EX DP. I was reading a
round
neutral jump.
Two. Fight.
Ha! Nice to meet you. Oh, that would have been brilliant. Swiss Air.
No!
Damn, well, you're welcome.
Operation stop!
Whoa.
KO!
Damn it! Oh, I hate him!
That's what he's there for. I was fighting Ben's Geef as Vega, and I jumped toward him, and he activated his V trigger to swap me out of the air, the cyclone thing. And then I activated my V trigger in response to that and clawed through him, and we traded, but it worked out, so he died from it. It was pretty awesome.
Round one.
Pretty awesome.
Fight!
I still wonder if this whole time I've just been deluding myself and not acknowledging that I'm a Vega main. I still think Nikali's a good idea though. Oh, now that's not cool.
KO!
Oh, now that's not cool. Oh, clipping. Ugh.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, this is delightful. Nice, nice snatch.
Acceleration! Finish! Beep.
You.
KO!
Oh, man.
My beauty is unshaken.
Claw.
Final round.
Thank you. And you were on a tear. You were. It was like 70% gone. Oh, I was afraid of that.
Wrong one.
Nah, once again. Whoa.
You fiend!
That was an accident. An awesome one. That was just,
KO!
Fuck.
Thank you. Oh, I can totally use the magician tag with this skin too. The Kali's not really a magician. So much.
Lead in on the marshmallows.
Wait, is that not me? Oh, it was me this time.
Round one.
No, it was me.
We have many tapestries. I got punishes. But again, you were,
fight!
You had the eye of the Jew there, but... Once again! Damn.
God, it's not like Ken. It's not like Ken.
What's that?
Done by Ken. Ken's light DP, you can get away with it pretty cavalier.
You win.
You're cavalier with it.
Oh, right. Yeah, it'll land.
Recovery is so nice.
Same thing with Nikali. Yeah, I need to pepper more of them in there.
Yeah, Cammy's light's not so generous.
Cammy White,
girl. Well, but she gets her light buttons. She gets the crouching light, so.
Yeah, Ken don't got that.
Yeah.
So is Ken your main right now? Would you consider Ken your main?
Yeah.
That was a very,
I mean, I don't know. I've been jumping between, like, Ken Spooky, and the Keep, actually.
There's really one man who deserves to go to this stage.
I'm playing Ken. What are you doing?
Kyle.
One man.
Come on.
He deserves to fly the friendly skies.
I was waiting for you. Over a foreign land.
Look, it's Air Force. This is what he does.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Look, we're gonna go spread freedom over the skies of Dubai. In proper American fashion. America all over their beautiful skylines.
No need for talk. Let's do this. Round one.
Why's my tie knot totally breaking out? Chris Kenner combos there.
He doesn't really add much.
I was specifically avoiding that. Oh wait, yeah, it's after this one. Oh! Oh, stick your fist right in there. Is that a medium?
Yeah. Round two. Fight.
Like how? Yeah. Oh no, that's horseshit.
Why?
Nice. Damn. Nice work, nice work. America. All over.
You lose.
Well, I mean, this is just pure America right here.
Right?
Truth. I mean, there's just can't get much more America on this fight.
I mean, Balrog brings the red, white, and blue.
I mean, he represents the true America.
Round one. Fight.
Greed. Well then.
Now why didn't you have it? I was in the wrong mirror.
Oops. Nice work. Should have just fucking crouched and punched. I'm not Nikali. I was trying to jab. Tried
Round
to jab.
Two. Fight.
I'm gonna build a wall. Oh, there. That was what I meant to do, except for the part where I lost my charge for no good goddamn reason.
Move it.
God damn it.
Sonic Temper KO.
America. Thank you.
I wish I could back medium punch.
I'm glad you can't.
Final round. Fight.
You wouldn't dare. Yeah, yeah, you knew that shit was coming.
Alright.
KO!
America.
You lose.
So, I hate to sound like a penny pinching some bitch, but I went to the Dollar Tree today, and goddamn, I can get some good shit there for a dollar.
That is kind of their thing.
Right, but it's like that stupid little shit that you don't want to pay $4 for at other stores.
Okay.
Like little airset thingies. Like, I bought four of them today.
Fight!
Nice.
Just little things to make the house smell a little fucking nicer.
Yeah, I've been scentifying my place, too. Damn.
Why?
KO. What? I was just about to make a yeah, jump in on a crouching Guile joke, and then nothing happened.
Round two. Fight.
Did not jump forward.
Final
You've
round.
Got Nazi.
Fight.
I thought he said you've got Nazi. Oh, now! Oh, now!
Oh,
KO.
Good job.
Thank you!
Win.
It's like you've got one shot. Fucking make this work. Pew! Like a fucking freedom cheetah, I sprang.
Round one. Fight!
They said, Ken, this is why.
Well, and I know that Guile is just a counter to you personally, regardless of character matchups, so. You're gonna uppercut. But it wasn't good either, Ken. It wasn't good either. Didn't mean to do the fucking slow one.
KO.
Good job.
Thank you.
You win.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Ha! The move formerly known as Flash Kick. Guile's best one is 5, not 4. He's weird.
Round 1. Fight!
Oh, look at this guy and the things that he does! This thing doing guy, son of a... How did that work? Oh, nice work. Salad. You tossed it.
Round 2. Fight.
Not quite what I wanted. Oh, fuck you, Ken. Oh, go fuck you, Ken. Nice work, nice work.
You
go fuck you, Ken! It even ends with fuck you, Ken. See? Goddamn blonde pickle man!
You're Ryu, Ken.
Good damned pickle man.
I'm the pickle guy. I does pickle.
Bow now.
I mean, because it's something I can bring to the table. Nasty. Nasty. What that is. Balls.
He's gonna say balls next.
This will be perfect for a warm up.
Strong souls. Siggity, 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 sacrifice! What up?
People in the back!
Exactly. Oh yeah! Devour hour! Let me devour your soul. Mic drop. I'm done.
Round 1.
Oh, this is kind of smug colors for this
fight.
Level. I'm a pumpkin. Oh, that's not quite how that was supposed to fly out. Ho! Oh. Damson!
KO!
Alright, let's take this lower. Can we try that?
Round 2! Fight!
Oh, that's less safe than that. Oh! Hooray! No, I need to learn to confirm.
No, I fucked it up!
Hey now, you're an all-star. Damn.
Hey,
you
yo.
Knew. You knew. Nice work, nice work.
I didn't know, I just you was knew. Being patient.
You lose.
You knew to be patient. Arthas?
Yeah, I knew not to press out buttons because yours are way better than mine in most situations.
When they can reach?
Yeah, that's what I mean. And we were, you know, asses to elbows right there.
And you know what hour it is.
Round one, fight!
Yep. I'm out of here.
KO.
Oh, well done.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Round two. Fight.
I guess you're not listening to the Soon Truke. Oh, now, where was the snatchy snatchy? Ah, oh, Mr. Jackie Jackie!
Final round.
Beyond, I think, by six frames.
Fight!
Oh, you know it's sad but true.
All good answer.
Grease.
Ah, wrong one.
Oh, no. Not yet. What?
KO!
Get a jump!
You're damn right.
You lose.
Oh, Mr. Jackie Jackie!
Oh, take this higher.
Take this higher!
So I guess the red things are a birthmark, but a birthmark that shows through makeup. On Alex under his eyes. The like lightning bolt things.
Yeah.
Cause on his normal skin he's got
Round
red
one.
Like behind that.
Fight!
A different shade of red.
Wrong one. My corner.
Oh my god, Lightning.
KO.
I don't want to take this any higher.
Round two.
What the hell is things are disappearing?
Yeah, it did. The wings don't disappear. It's Your shoulder pads. Shoulders. What? Why? Oh, damn. Damn, why? Why do you do the whole combo all at once?
No!
KO!
Thank you.
I feel like I should have gone for the medium punch to chop to reset.
That's why you're laying on your back looking at the roof of the church. You're pretty sure the truth. And it hurts. Yes, just like that. That hurts too. No, not. Damn you. Damn it. You was supposed to be a super.
KO.
No, that was me. Not throwing it, I promise.
You lose.
Good fight. Good fight. Good fight.
It's go time.
Yes, Mr. Announcer Man, that's what time it is. In fact, I'd even say it's half past go.
M. Bison.
I need this. Don't you take this from me.
Zangief.
Ooh, yeah!
Right? That 9's pretty great.
Alright, now let's see if I remember how to play Bison.
And Dark Sphere combos, that's what I gotta worry about.
Dark Sphere.
25 damage, like 250 stun, you're good.
Did you speak with the orb?
I normally do a lot. Whole bunch, I sure do!
Now, other than confirming everything into that, well, not even confirming, because you can do it to block, too. But, other than those, it's, that one fucking punch to, Inferno. That's his combo, in variations of getting to that. Sometimes you add a crush counter to the beginning of it.
Buttons you like to throw out is the Bipson. Makes sense.
People have quit calling him bottom tier though. I quit hearing like he's lower mid tier, I think, in most people's minds. So
you gotta learn him at that point if you wanna be that person.
Right. My goodness. Might have stuck a fist out there. No, that's the wrong way to handle that situation.
Situation.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, really?
Damn.
No, I tech that.
You did no such thing. And you know it. Damn.
No, I didn't hit the kick, but...
KO!
Yes, let's just...
Thank you.
You win!
So I have, like, the bottom like, chamber for my keef, like, almost... Well, if I hadn't been smoking out of it earlier, overflowing.
Oh, delectable.
I put an entire half ounce through it.
Nice work.
Round one.
And then I'm going to buy a cut and then get another half ounce. I'm going to make brownies.
Nice. Oh, I tried. Okay, Mr. Bison, please leave me alone. Wait, I'm Mr. Bison. Look, you've made me all confused.
No, that wasn't what I wanted!
KO!
Oh, now. You hit me in the back of the shoulder, we both know this. As opposed to the front of my shoulder, which is otherwise known as my chest.
Round two. Fight!
Oh! I did stick a jab out there. That probably didn't help my case. Oh, yeah, boop.
KO.
Nice.
My Keef is legit.
Keef is legit. Best character in the game.
You lose.
He is. The highest kill count.
More metal. I put an end to your treasury.
Round one.
We keep your money.
Fight.
Damn. Damn. No. Right here, huh?
KO!
Right here.
Right here.
Round two.
All the sweat. Damn. It's not working at all. Oh, why? What? Ha!
Oh, you caught me!
Oh, you caught me.
KO!
Oh, you caught me. With your fist!
Get the kill!
What just happened?
Legit. My Keef is legit, that's what.
I think you might be onto something.
Dude, he carried me at a Super Bronze the one time. I was frustrated as shit, and I was like, I'm playing fucking Geef, I don't care. And then I went on like a 7-game win streak.
Geef is legit.
Geef is legit, bro.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, good answer.
Oh.
Oh, good answer.
Oh.
Done.
Thank you.
I fell apart. I just wanted to do a V-trigger combo. The corner.
Round two.
Thank you.
Fight.
You're not fucking doing that anymore, my SPD, damn it.
No, Reddit solved that shit.
No, it was fantastic.
Damn. That works on so many things. It's not one of those things.
KO!
No, I blocked that. Well done.
Thank you. Look for the flex.
You win.
Yeah, but I can recover from a tap flex.
Oh, do that? Is the recovery time different if you hold it or not?
Well, yeah, because it's different if you tap it, hold it, move forward, move forward and hold it.
Oh.
Round one. Fight.
Tried.
Mining.
That was some bullshit. Ha! I don't like this game no more. What? What just happened? What? Just why?
KO.
Oh, good.
My Geef is
answer.
Legit.
Good answer.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, you dumb bitch.
Round two. Fight.
Really? Nope, that was the fatal error. Get your goddamn, it's not cool, man. Slatter it under there. Like grease. That's why I wear this vinyl suit. Just imagine that across the deck.
Well done.
Thank you. Good fight. Those were some good fights. That was a really good set.
No, that was. That really was. Adaptation.
Adaptation. I even get Bison's theme for my troubles.
Gal theme, because there's only one theme in Street Fighter.
Yeah, but you have two versions of that theme in this one. What do you say to that, jerk face?
Oh. I didn't tell you what Shay said about the Space Jam theme.
What's that?
He was watching Space Jam earlier tonight because he's on a real big bender with his flyback to movie theme movies. He's fucking addicted.
Nekali Dinosaurs.
It was the opening song was on, which is the Space Jam song. And she goes, "This is really good music." I'm like, "Oh, kiddo, I love you."
Girl, welcome to the jam.
Right? And then she's like, "Michael Jordan was good at basketball, wasn't he?" I was like, "He's one of the absolute greatest players to have ever lived, sweetheart."
Keyed in on that pretty quickly. Oh, with your smug killers again, I see.
Fight!
I didn't know you were picking this. No, that's not her! Yup. That's not how you...
Eight. Oops, fuck that right up. Oh, and then I fucked it right in the pussy! What happened?
Ah! No!
KO!
What happened?
A boogie with two bars and V-trigger?
You really grabbed that round by the pussy.
Can do about 600-700 damage.
Fight!
And I didn't even do the combo right?
What?
I don't know.
That's supposed to work. Oh.
KO.
Nice grab.
Grab her right in the pussy.
Actually, it was like you grabbed me with your pussy.
Jeez, oh, all right. Princess Clara style from Drawn Together.
I've only seen a couple episodes. They all left an impression for what it's worth, but I've only seen a couple episodes.
It was amazing to know that I watched that show from start to finish when I was with Megan. And it's amazing to know that show ever was on television.
Round one.
Oh no, it's Mickey. Fight. Beep! Oh no, not Beep Mouse!
Wrong one. Good answer.
It's the answer. Son of a bitch. Good way.
KO!
Ah! Well, good!
I was supposed to be super, but I'll take that too.
Round two. Fight!
Oh, confirm that shit. Damn.
KO.
Fucking bush league bullshit. Flash a peace out on the lanes.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah.
Whoa, foot! My foot!
No!
You're an animal, Wolverine!
Just thinking, as you landed that on me, like, my exact thought was, you just landed a heavy punch to Kunai. Why the fuck didn't you V-trigger? You had the route.
You win!
Like, I did. We both had an easy confirm, and you completed yours, I didn't.
Well, and I figured you were looking for...
long, yours is one.
I was like, okay, he's either looking for dash in grab or he's not. Either way, dash in low is gonna get the job done.
You're an animal, Wolverine!
Fight.
And you, sir.
Damn!
Oh. Shoving your foot where it don't belong.
Roar!
Get out of there! Well, could have assessed that situation slightly better. Maybe. Just a little bit.
Fight!
What? Edge, why you gotta be so negative?
Don't worry, Ibuki's very negative.
Damn Z-Doodles. Nice work.
You
that is a pretty righteous color scheme.
Right?
Mallow.
So many, like, minor things they can change to this game for quality of health, and it was so good. Feely hope
I'm
going to deliver that.
Fight!
Like, now's the time to polish the game, guys.
Right. Whoa, that was not supposed to be that. This is not my fault! What?
And that
huge punish that took away like a third of my health bar. Yeah, that was a fuck up. That was a pretty big fuck up.
Round two. Fight!
No.
On like every button, why am I doing that? Especially with the 5-framer.
Final round.
She doesn't even have a 4-framer?
No, she does, but I'm saying I was using a 5 frame.
Oh. You salty bitch. Actually, I guess I'm the salty one now, but...
The better it is, isn't it?
No, the heavier. It goes from minus 4 to minus 2 to 0.
Okay, I thought I should have been able to beat that one then.
The minus 2 one, though, like minus 2 in this game is practically safe.
It's true. Is that what you threw? You threw medium?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I thought you threw light. Okay.
No,
All right. Never mind,
I'll retort. That's one of Nikali's weird mix-ups is throwing out, switching between light and medium there. Switching between, like, actually links and is a frame trap. So if I throw out medium and you try to squeeze a button in there, you're gonna get stuffed.
Well,
continue my training.
Nikali, strong souls.
Down or up?
Kneel before me when in my prison!
Down or up?
What do you mean?
Up. Thing. Up. V in and up, right?
Oh, no. No direction. It's a V. Up okay. Is for story modes and bathing suits and shit. Or not story modes. Bathing suits and CPT and shit. Halloween costumes. Yuri in special. He's like third strike. Urian.
You pathetic insect!
Can't you play one round with your clothes on?
Playing the proper
hour.
He hasn't earned his takenness yet. This,
don't you know that?
This is a prequel you're in. Oh. Damn it. No, oh, I fucking knew it. Hold us for the front door. Should have just dipped my way out of there.
Round two. Fight.
Won't be gone. You can't make me. Huh. Oh no! Damn.
KO.
Oh, that's so fucked up.
Oh no!
You lose.
Oh, if I could have done the back kick, I could have done either the like hold my leg up really high charge heavy kick.
Oh, he can charge that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or I could have comboed the crouching heavy punch to thing, and if I was really tricksy, I could have sent a vertical one and then bounced off that and shot it again.
Done the Jacob's Ladder of Pain.
Yeah, basically, it's freaking awesome. Damn! Failed.
Hey now.
No, you weren't supposed to empty jump, you son of a bitch.
Well, sometimes I do.
Hold on, no, good job. Good job.
Round two.
Dude.
Fight!
Oh, that sad face. Oh, bullshit, that didn't hit you. Oh, nice work. Good work. Oh, damn, good work.
Final round.
Took my mask off too early. Stop doing that. What? Oh, what? No.
Pretty proud of what I did accomplish with that Aegis Reflector.
Well, yeah.
You lose.
Damn, it did it. Oh, the Reflector! Come on, Bob!
Exactly. Fools round! Fools round! Bold V Twitter! Whoops, there was a dash in there. Well, I'm glad we had this talk. Ha! Damn!
K-O.
You're fouled, middle front arm! Why do I, like, keep charge punching in? I know not to do it. I, like, got past this. Why am I falling back on this?
Fight.
Not good. I get airborne. My stubborn little legs! What is that move? Oh, well, not that plan.
Where'd it go?
KO!
You found me, Reflector!
I didn't know you could shoot it off the edge.
Instead of neutral.
Final round. Fight.
Oh,
embarrassing. Damn you! And your insanely chiseled abs! Sorry, what were we talking about?
You lose.
Dude, I'm not brown, I'm bronze.
No way, dude. I'm way too stoned to drive to the devil's house.
Why the fuck are you naked? Why are you hanging up Christmas lights? July, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Come on in.
And I'm like, holy shit, it's the king of the fucking jungle.
Vega.
I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
Alright, now.
It was stiller Halloween.
Cammy.
I'll be on guard.
Hey. Huh. We meet again.
First we were at the beach, now we're at the train.
Well, at least you have home field advantage.
I'll be on my guard!
Quite? What? Bro.
Not only my home, but also my business.
Round one. Fight!
Will it kill? I don't think so. Oh shit, it did! Nice work.
Final round. Fight!
Horseshit!
Oh. Oh, sad face. Oh.
KO!
Ha ha! Good work, good work. Oh! I wanted a hat on my hat.
Counter, or were you trying to block?
Lose.
I was trying to attack, actually.
Hey, I got funny guy!
So did I.
Alright!
Fight money!
Right? That was 5,000.
Still didn't tell us what it was.
I got fucked. 5,000 fight money for accidental
round one.
I want to know for sure.
Fight!
Trial.
That'll kill.
Acceleration.
Oh, it will.
Finish.
Oh shit. You snatchy bastard. You know, there was a frame somewhere in there during which I tech that.
Final round.
One of them.
Fight.
Not gonna lie, feels good.
You win.
He's like top of the mid.
Or bottom of the top.
Well, next moves get beaten so fucking easily in this game. Like, what's the point of spending meter half the time? Mm. I'm not even asking for like armor, but like just
round one.
No, EX moves get beat so
much.
Chun-Li, perfect example. Ken can't. If someone's on point, they can. Knock him out of his EX Tatsu with a light kick anti-air by Chun. Hey, you remembered.
Booba kitty fuck. Whoop. Oh, over KO. Here indeed. Sultry dead wench.
Dead eyes.
Living dead girl.
Clipping. Round two.
And all the clipping.
Fight.
You're shitting me.
Acceleration.
Nice work.
That was That was the plan. I just want to confirm into it and go.
Silly. Supposed to do that after the first one. Nope. Oh my god.
KO.
Yeah! Just reflector!
Really wanna make you mine. Playing out my music so well. I don't know. I'm a very auditory Street Fighter player.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Round one.
All those little dings and clicks.
Fight.
Well, now we know. Buttons I've never used before. It's crazy. Apparently he has low kicks that don't slide. I didn't understand this before. Oh.
I like the idea. That was would have been sick.
Right. You got your meaty timings. Timed.
KO.
Timed, girl. You're so
forward dash.
Timed.
Well,
final round.
Make sure you're doing it immediately fight. After you stand up.
Oh my god. I don't want to go into the glory hole. I don't want to go into the glory hole.
No, what?
I said I don't want to go into the glory hole. No. Water. Like out the toilet. Should have been much better than it were. Yeah, well now you know because I fucked it twice. Why would I still do that? Who knows? Ha! I teched that. I teched the fuck out that. Oh, I teched it so good. You know how I teched that shit, that's right.
You win!
I'm hitting like chest level when I do that.
What do you do? What?
DX airstrikes.
Oh, yeah, for less.
I need to be hitting like knees and shit.
Right.
Round one. Fight!
Combo. Ha! KO. Oh, yeah, that was silliness. There was a bit of silliness.
Bit of silly.
Round two. Fight.
Hi, everyone. Why stop? Damn it. Oh no.
KO.
Oh my.
Obligatory, not a mix-up.
Final round.
No, fight. No. You caught me doing stuff.
Was interesting.
KO. Win.
I need my cow. So maybe need to piss myself.
Care what's going on. All I do care about is.